you to everybody to be here. For me, is a really a come come true a dream since I was a little child. Because when this film came out in Italy, I was only 8 years old, so I was underage to go and see this film. Since I was 10 years old after seeing this film, I wanted to come here and to dance with you. And everybody told me, oh, you're crazy. Crazy was the most polite word used for me. But now I'm here with you. So look at this. Tony Manero is not only a character played by John Travolta, of course, but it is also me. I feel Tony Manero because I have to fight. Do I have to fight to have my dreams come true? Or we have to fight just to have the right to have a dream sometime, huh? Yeah. Everybody here feel like Tony Manero? Yeah. Yes, we feel like that. Is a way to express ourselves, to follow our dreams. This film talk about many problems, like immigration, racism, social differences. No? I think this film can help us to know ourselves better.
I cannot believe I'm here, 79 years old. Thank you very much. And for this man, people like him keep it alive. This is an era. They're writing a film of my life right now, which I'm trying to tell. What a great to be alive at this time, to tell a story of an innocent time. God bless you and thank you very much. Good night, 73.
Grazie.
We know how to show with